Solomon, the V7, and Geordie Charge on his outside, and it's your current series leader. He's already picked up three AMA victories this season, including the South Australian 360 tie with Dan Evans. There are 44s on the third row. Get your eye on that 91 on the side of the fourth row. Lights are out, we're set for a start. Thompson brings them around nice and slowly. We are ready. And Milburn from the rear of the field, TK in that 91, and Chad Eli, your bottom two rows. This time we look set. Oh, look at that, we're ready. Side row, lights are out, we're set for a start, we're ready!